Lack of calcium in the body can lead to weight gain, which is dangerous for the love of low-fat foods and 48 more facts about weight loss. The amount eaten at dinner depends on the lighting. The brighter the light, the less you eat. This is the conclusion reached by German scientists. Lack of light distorts the size of the portion, it seems smaller, and the amount eaten is more difficult to control. 15 minutes of jumping rope is equivalent to 60 minutes of running. According to biomechanics, running is a series of jumps with a relaxed phase of flight after a push. When working with a rope, the muscles of the lower leg of both legs are simultaneously contracted and circular movements are made in the shoulder joints. This almost quadruples the load. You can eat everything. The main rule of a good figure, maintaining the balance of KBZHU, calories, proteins, fats, carbohydrates. For those who lose weight, the balance looks like this: 50% proteins, 30% fats, 20% carbohydrates. The number of calories depends on the level of physical activity. Nutrition should be balanced and varied. Nutrient deficiencies can lead to health problems. You can get better from low-fat foods. Dairy products contain vitamins A, D, E, K, but they cannot be absorbed without fat. Lipids signal satiety to the brain. If they are not in the dish, we eat much more. To add flavor, sugar is added to low-fat foods, and these are fast carbohydrates from which you can get better. Weight depends on the condition of the teeth. It has been proven that people with severe wear and tear on the chewing surface, diseases of the teeth and oral cavity gain weight twice as fast. Reason: disorder of digestion and metabolism due to insufficient chewing of food. Short-term diets don't work. First of all, the body parts with water and only then, with fat cells. Slow weight loss involves eating comfortably without fasting or stress, making the diet easier to tolerate. Rapid weight loss negatively affects the work of the digestive tract and is fraught with food breakdowns and a set of extra pounds. Overweight people have a normal metabolism. Overweight people spend more energy. Each movement and turn costs them several more calories. Studies have shown that the metabolism of obese people is about the same as that of thin people. Weight gain is a long process. Weight gain is a lengthy process, as is weight loss. If after a piece of cake the scale showed plus 300 grams, this is water, not fat. Weight will return to normal in the morning. In order to gain, it is necessary to systematically disrupt the balance of KBZHU and overeat. Aromatherapy helps you lose weight. There are aromas that send satiety signals to the brain. For example, the smell of peppermint, apples and bananas. Keep a bottle of essential oil on your desktop and periodically bring it to your nose during bouts of severe hunger. When choosing an apple or banana as a snack, try to chew it as slowly as possible to prolong the flavor. Perfect snack: pine nuts. British scientists have found that pine nuts contribute to the production of cholecystokine, a hormone that sends a signal of satiety. They are superior in nutritional value to vegetables, fruits, bread and meat. An added bonus: pine nuts contain vitamins A, B, C, D, E, tannins, fiber and carbohydrates. Dog owners gain weight more slowly. Scientists at the University of Michigan estimate that pet owners move 34% more daily. Walking the dog is a great cardio exercise that will triple your energy use. Sweet is allowed on the diet. For most, sweetness is a reward. For this reason, they seize the slightest stress with candy. Moderate consumption of sweets will not affect the figure. Prefer dark chocolate and fruit. Remember, PP baked goods and natural dried fruit sweets are just as high in calories as traditional desserts. Don't get carried away. Calcium deficiency increases appetite. Specialists from the Laval School of Medicine conducted a study. They divided women prone to obesity into two groups and offered a different diet. The basis of the menu of the first group consisted of foods with a high calcium content, the second, with a low one. Result: a menu enriched with calcium helps to lose weight several times faster. Late dinner does not affect the figure. The main rule of weight loss: energy expenditure is greater than calorie intake. The time of the last meal should be no later than 3 hours before bedtime. If you are a night owl, a late dinner is not only acceptable, but also indicated. People with different circadian rhythms have different metabolic modes. Prolonged diets are ineffective. Scientists at the University of California have proven that prolonged dietary intake reduces its effectiveness. To continue losing weight, you need to diversify the menu and practice regular physical activity. There are no negative calorie foods. A common myth: certain foods, celery, for example, require more calories to digest than they provide. Some vegetables and fruits help speed up the metabolism, radishes, broccoli, grapefruit, asparagus, carrots and others. Their calorie content tends to zero. Eating fatty foods with them, you will not be able to lose weight. Liquid calories in the account. Dieters scrupulously count each calorie, forgetting to add tea, coffee, juices. A cup of standard latte 500 milliliters to 256 kilocalories, fresh juice 180. If your goal is to lose weight, drink water with a lemon wedge and a sprig of mint. Dessert time 17.00. French nutritionist Alain Delarbeau is sure that the reason for excess weight is the inability to listen to the body. Hormones are produced on a daily schedule. The peak synthesis of cortisol, which takes part in digestion, is in the morning. Therefore, Alain advises to eat more fat for breakfast. Fast carbohydrates are better absorbed in the evening. With them, the amino acid tryptophan is delivered to the brain and promotes the production of serotonin, the hormone of happiness. This protects against food breakdowns before bed. Delarbeau says, the best time for dessert is 4 p.m. to 5 p.m. It's easier to lose weight in winter. In winter, many recover. Reason: a decrease in physical activity, and not a slowdown in metabolism, another common myth. In sub-zero temperatures, the metabolic rate increases, to generate heat, and calories are burned faster. Men lose weight faster. Scientists have found that men lose weight twice as fast. Reason: hormones that prepare the body for pregnancy are involved in the regulation of female metabolism. When he loses calories, any product that comes in is stored as a reserve, transforming into subcutaneous fatty tissue. Lack of sleep leads to weight gain. During sleep, the body produces leptin, a hormone that stimulates metabolism and the mechanism of hunger, satiety. Constant lack of sleep leads to a lack of it. Bottom line, metabolic disorders. 10-minute exercise against extra pounds. Daily exercise for 10 minutes reduces the risk of cancer by 11%, normalizes blood pressure and helps burn up to 300 kilocalories. Exercise can be replaced by walking. Oxygen helps break down fat. Legumes make your diet easier. Legumes can help you avoid food breakdowns. The effect is achieved due to the low rate of digestion. John Sivan Piper, St. Michael's Hospital in Toronto, has proven that those who eat one serving of legumes a day do not experience acute bouts of hunger during the day. All diets are the same. This statement was made by a group of researchers led by Bradley Johnston, Canada. Scientists analyzed 48 studies in which participants followed different dietary patterns. Regardless of the chosen diet, the average weight loss was 8 to 9 kilograms in 6 months. Salt and diet are incompatible. 1 gram of salt retains 100 grams of water. The daily dose is 10 grams, corresponds to a quarter of a teaspoon. Sodium chloride, salt, is found in food, meat, vegetables, cottage cheese and cereals. With them, half of the norm enters the body, and no more than 5 grams remains for salting dishes. Mono diets are dangerous. Monodiet, the use of one product, buckwheat, rice, kefir, for a certain period of time. This change in diet is temporary. In a stressful situation, the body blocks all sources of fat removal, and after the end of the diet, the weight will begin to grow. On mono diets, they lose weight due to the withdrawal of fluid and the burning of muscle mass. Herbal slimming teas don't work. Most of them act as a powerful diuretic. You are losing weight by getting rid of fluids. Constantly consuming herbal teas, you run the risk of dysfunction of the excretory system. Fewer calories, healthier food. In the case of olive, flaxseed and other vegetable oils, this rule does not work. Their energy value exceeds 600 kilocalories per 100 grams. At the same time, nutritionists recommend not to give up oils during the diet. They improve metabolism and lower cholesterol levels. Anti-cellulite creams don't help you lose weight. All creams, ointments and gels, fat burners have an effect in combination with a proper diet and regular physical activity. They contain essential oils that improve blood circulation, but do not burn fat. Fasting days are useless for losing weight. It takes the body at least 72 hours to switch to fat burning mode. Fasting for 24 hours allows you to get rid of excess fluid. After fasting days, the weight returns with the first lunch. Nutritionists say, it is impossible to maintain a normal weight by fasting one day a week and breaking the rules of the PN for the other six. No need to train every day. Exercise is a must, but the body needs time to rebuild muscles, take breaks. Optimal schedule, 4 times a week for 30 minutes alternating between intense, moderate, strength, and aerobic exercise. This will help you burn 50 to 100 grams of fat per week. When exercising regularly, you need to stick to a proper diet. Constantly visiting the gym, but breaking the diet, you will not lose weight. It takes 60 minutes of physical activity to burn the calories contained in one sandwich with white bread, butter and cheese, and a pork cutlet with mashed potatoes is equal to 20 kilometers of running. One-time fasting does not switch the body to the mode of burning calories. On fasting days, when you limit yourself to a few liters of water a day, the metabolic rate slows down. This does not happen immediately, after 60 to 70 hours of lack of food. When you start eating again, your metabolism works slower and all excess is deposited in the form of subcutaneous fatty tissue. It is impossible to determine the fat content of food by eye. Vegetable and butter, margarine are species fats, which are very high in calories. There are foods that contain hidden lipids. For example, in a vegetable salad, 20 kilocalories, but if you fill it with a teaspoon of olive oil, the energy value will rise to 65 kilocalories per 100 grams. Result, a dish with 70% fat in the composition. Control it. Weight formula, -110 height doesn't work. The ideal weight formula was invented 100 years ago by the French anthropologist Paul Broch. Modern nutritionists are skeptical about it. It does not take into account the individual characteristics of the body, for example, the presence, absence of muscle mass. Today the BMI formula is more relevant, weight divided by height squared. For women, the optimal figure ranges from 19 to 24. Cellulite and overweight are not the same thing. Cellulite is a consequence of hormonal imbalance or water salt metabolism. There are more reasons for being overweight: sedentary work, overeating, not maintaining the balance of KBZHU, and others. Excess weight is not related to heredity. It has been proven that being overweight is a complex phenomenon. Genetic predisposition is one of the reasons, along with changes in hormonal levels, neurological and psychological factors. In 50% of cases, being overweight is the result of overeating and an unbalanced diet. Strength training for weight loss is equivalent to cardio. Common myth: intense cardio is effective for burning fat. Aerobic exercise should not be more than 20 minutes, so as not to burn muscles along with excess calories. Strength training is important. The more muscles in the body, the more intensively calories are burned at rest. Bath and sauna do not get rid of excess weight. High temperatures stimulate blood circulation, but do not get rid of fat. Lipids are broken down by certain chemical reactions and it is impossible to evaporate them. In the steam bath and sauna, weight loss is due to the excretion of fluid. Paired rooms work in conjunction with physical activity and proper nutrition. Local weight loss is a myth. You cannot lose weight only in the buttocks or abdomen. Fatty tissue has nothing to do with the nearby muscles. By doing exercises on one area, you strengthen the muscle corset, and lipids are burned all over the place. Avoiding carbohydrates will not help you lose weight. Weakness, irritability, lethargy, memory impairment, insomnia are the result of carbohydrate-free diets. Not receiving carbohydrates, the body goes into economy mode, storing fat with each meal. In combination with an excess of protein, this leads to the formation of cholesterol plaques. Mechanical effect on fat deposits is impossible. Slimming procedures, massage, lymphatic drainage, electrical stimulation, etc., stimulate blood circulation and metabolism, but do not break down lipids. For maximum effectiveness, all types of massage should be combined with proper nutrition and cardio training. You can eat at night. If you are an owl and are not going to go to bed before 3 a.m., eat at 12. The body will have time to digest food without consequences. Sleeping on an empty stomach is the cause of insomnia and food disruptions throughout the day. Eating disorders are acceptable. Fatty cream cake will not affect your weight in any way. Nutritionists recommend pampering the body once a week to control appetite. Relaxation should be planned. Include it in your weekly meal plan. Weight loss plan may not work. The nutrition plan is developed individually, taking into account the characteristics of the body and physiological indicators. The diet on which a friend has lost weight may not work for you due to different metabolic rates, hormonal levels, and more. Plant-based foods do not help you lose weight. Myth: a vegan diet helps you lose weight. Weight gain does not depend on the presence or absence of meat and animal products in the diet. Refusing the latter, the body begins to require more carbohydrates. Result: excess weight. Exercise doesn't make you hungry. Feeling mildly hungry after a workout is the norm. This indicates the intensive work of metabolism. After the gym, you need to eat no later than 40 minutes in order to restore the energy reserve. Give preference to protein and fiber if you are going to lose weight, and slow carbs if you are gaining muscle mass. You don't need to completely eliminate sugar. In Edinburgh, scientists have conducted studies that have proven that a small amount of sugar in the diet contributes to weight loss. The experiment involved 60 women. They were divided into two groups. Sugar was completely eliminated first. The second one was left with an individual dose. 2 months later, the weighing was carried out. The group that consumed sugar lost more kilograms. Have breakfast. A hearty breakfast helps control weight. This is the conclusion of a group of scientists in Cambridge. Eating 50% of your daily calorie intake for breakfast gives your body plenty of time to process them. Without feeding him after waking up, you run the risk of switching the metabolism to the fat reserve mode.